Mbukelo khona ekhaya phinde futhi wangeza khondla khondla into engavimbeki noma usuthanda mbukelo khona ekhaya mthandazi udla mini ngiyabiya phe Swaziland Botswana America Zimbabwe Maputo South Africa wonke mbukelo khona ekhaya kunento ekuthiwa isithunywa isithunywa ingilozi engena kuwe emzimbeni wakho khumbisana namadlozi kuyasebenzisana imimoya ethize eyayingene bomkhulu nabogogo benu bangasekho emhlabeni lase bangasekho emhlabeni njengamanje so umkhulu nogogo noma abantu abadala bebangafuni kokuthi uyodlala ibhola noma uvakashe endaweni zakho ungakaqala lapho bakuthume khona that why namhlanje isithunywa singafuni ukubona uhappy ngento yakho ofuna ukuyenza ungakaqali ngaso mbukelo khona ekhaya isithunywa seyivalentionship siqeda umsebenzi sikugulise sikwephule sikhluphekise sizathu akwaqali ngaso kwalungisi lento esona esiyifunako ekumele wena uyilungise empilweni yakho ukuze into zakho zihambe kahle embukelo khona ekhaya sayiqeda even nemali isithunywa umoya othiza ongena kwawungene kumuntu othile wayephila waseyendlula emhlabeni lona moya ngaba umoya ukuthi uyakulaphisa umoya ukuthi wena ube rich uphumelele umoya ukuthi wena ube neyinkomo inkomo zakho zandi bengisema business ikukhona lento eyenza kuye yayikhona nokomunye owendlula emhlabeni ungayiqoshi mase ifikile kuwena mbukelo khona ekhaya iphinde futhi iyame kuphi la emadlozini ngoba into eyodwa idlozi umuntu ofika ebusuku wena uma ulele ngiyokhuluma ngendlozi idlozi lisebenza kanjani so ke lesithunywa mbukelo khona ekhaya imimoya efika kuwe isebenze ikusebenzise wena mbukelo khona ekhaya ngendlela thizene so that time I felt kuwe imimoya kufuna uyi-attende bese uyayibheka ukuthi imimoya noma idemon uma ukuimimoya kufuna ukuthi ukhale kuyo ukuthi abantu abadala ngenwe imimoya yenu angikwazi ukuhlupheka angikwazi ukungashadi angikwazi ukungalotsholwa angikwazi ukungabi nekha angikwazi ukungabi nemoto angikwazi ukungafuni kube ney'nkomo ngiphile kahle ngithiwe esikhundla emsebenzini ngoba ngenwe imimoya yenu limoya eyayingenelani yayiniphilisa yayiniphumelelisa so bengiqeka umoya wehlupheka ungabe usiza kimi ube nemoya wekuphumelela empilweni yami mbukelo khona ekhaya awube nemoya wekuphatha ibandla ibandla landa ibandla engaxabani bantu bangikhumbule nemathiwa mina sengibakhohliwe sizathi uyini ngenwe imimoya inkosi kubusise mbukelo khona ekhaya qhubeke kulandela amavidiyo omthandazi lamini ngikhona ka-TikTok mthandazi lamini Instagram mthandazi lamini inkosi kubusise mbukelo khona ekhaya bengichaza ngesimo semimoya isimo sesithunywa imimoya ihlanjululwa ngani ngamanzi empophomo nangedamu amanzi nokuya entabeni nangokuzela nangokukhulela nangokuthandaza bese kuba khona into imimoya ekukhombisayo nokuthi yenze wena uma ungumuntu like nje ukuthi mhlambeni ethenga ijazi eliblue elino-green fisa imbatho esimhlophe hamba uye kubani afike akukhulekise akuhlambulule imimoya iyahlanjululwa ayimani ihlambuluke nje and imimoya ehlala lapho kungqole khona mbukele khona ekhaya inkosi kubusise ngithanda kakhulu mthandazi lamini YouTube channel kubeke ubukele ungilandelele ngisepiriti ife mpimana na ungidinga zikhona iwasho akhona amanzi nawo mbukelo khona amanzi abusisiwe akhona mbukelo khona ekhaya zikhona niwasho eziningi zahlukahlukene zokuthi ube negazi uthandeke lezi nje sesicithwe mbukelo khona ekhaya ube negazi uthandeke nazi Smith bakhona mbukelo khona ekhaya kodwa-ke bengikhuluma ngani mina ngesithunywa ngemimoya yesithunywa yini imimoya wesithunywa yini isithunywa inkosi ibusise mbukelo khona ekhaya kompesu ngithanda kakhulu mbukelo khona ekhaya uyiphathe kahle ulungise into zakho ungaphelwa ngemandla ezilonge uphile emhlabeni kuyakugcine kulungile mbukelo khona ekhaya Jehova akhanyisele abe nawe I love you God bless you hallelujah ngikhona lapha next time Mponya Mall eGoli ngeyi-6 kaMay funa shaba ngubhukhe uyongithola khona uze sihlole silungise inkinga yakho inkosi.